we got a hold of some liquid nitrogen to do some cool chemistry experiments. And basically, what is fun with chemistry? And a lot of times people are going to say explosions and smashing things, and that's pretty much what we're going to do today.
Quite honestly, I don't know if this is going to be a disaster or not.
Feels like we're going into a nuclear power plant.
The cap is not screwed on, and the reason for that is it can't be, because you can't close it up. That's why I gotta be super careful.
Oh, it's freaking cold. This thing boils at negative 195 degrees Celsius.
So what would happen if I drank it?
If you drank it, you'll blow up. You probably don't blow up. It can really mess you up. Check this out. You can pour it onto your hand and it doesn't do anything. This is actually really cool. What happens is it evaporates so quickly that my hand is hot. You know, when you put like a drop of the water onto a hot plate, it kind of dances around, bounces, and then kind of falls off. It's the same thing here. That thing kind of creates a little bit of a gas layer in between the droplet and my skin. Okay. So it just bounces off and it falls off.
Have you seen the rose, Haley?
No.
This is just to kind of show how cold it gets.
Oh, wow.
You're not wearing any freaking goggles.
I don't need goggles.
Yeah, you do.
I'm fine. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, let's try this. What happens is the liquid goes into gas so freaking fast that it just expands so quickly that it shoots the top of the container. This should work.
Whoa! Ah.
I got it! All right, now let's get a trash can.
Let's scale it up.
You gotta put warm water in it. There we go.
Can we just get the dog out? Because he's gonna get messed up. I want you guys to stay inside, okay?
We will do that.
It's probably gonna be loud.
Now I'm filling the bottle.
Good cap.
Quick, go throw it in. As long as that doesn't leak initially, that should be fine. Oh, yeah.
Ah! Holy moly.
Oh, good.
Gosh, look what it did to the trash.
Let's step it up. Let's step it up. Let's do the big one. Okay, one, two, three. What I think is really cool about this is that we're not, you know, playing with fire or anything. Like, it's basically we can make things blow up by just expanding gas really quickly.
Yeah.
Something is coming out of the bottom, isn't it? If it stands for too long, it could crack the bottom and it leaks out. What do you think? Should we still wait for it?
I can shoot it with the arrow.
You might not want to be super close because that could still explode when you hit it, you know? Oh, yeah! So the key is to wait for 3 minutes and then hit it with an arrow. Okay, dude, let's do a rocket just to test it out. Haley, you want to see this? This is freaking sweet. Son of a... I love this trial and error. I think this is kind of fun. I'm going to cap it with my finger. Okay? Should we scale it up?
I'm going to try to catch it.
Here we go.
Okay. Ow. Yep, still in one piece.
I think I have enough in there to do one more. Here we go. Ready?
Holy smokes!
Houston. Roger. Nice to
be in orbit. Holy moly! I think it's good.
Did you see how high that went?
And pretty straight too.
Yeah.
That was a perfect counterweight. I actually was not expecting that.